I'm a very busy person, but I really like it that way. But what is interesting about all that and what it ties together today is that I actually have bipolar disorder, general anxiety disorder, ADHD, and PTSD.
Wow.
So, yeah, it's really interesting to look at everything that I have going on, knowing that I do it with these mental illnesses.